Ethel, this is going to be the start of a beautiful friendship.
Okay, so the Farfetch noticed me. Avoid the branches. Get behind it. Ooh! Oh, I already have you. Professor Elm, stop ruining the catching.
Wow, you count perfect, thank you, but there's one missing.
Item.
Money! Lots of money on the ground. That's my favorite thing to find.
Do that, then run around. And catch it. Catch it, Farfetch'd.
Take it!
Take it, you birdie bastard with your stupid leaks.
Wow, you found both of them. Thank you very much. My boss won't be me. They won't be me because I don't need the badge when you save me.
Okay, here you go. Take the most pointless TM in the game. Or HM in the game. It's not Flash. Because we got rid of Flash's one. Because we realized people fucking hate it.
I gotta find... I want to see if any of my team members that are in the box, the two of them, can learn it. And if not... Because if none of them can, I'm teaching it to... I'm going to have to teach it to Halford.
Halford has to learn it. Halford now has Cut.
A legendary Pokemon with Cut. That's bollock. Money! Having fun there, sir. Banging your head against trees.
Yeah, for sure. I'll teach you a Pokemon. Let's teach it to...
Let's teach it to Sherry.
Oh, Sherry can't learn Headbutt.
Ethel?
Ethel could learn it.
Let's get rid of Leah for Headbutt.
Ethel learnt Headbutt. Now Ethel can actually take out any of the dark types and psychic types we find in here because of Headbutt.
Kimono girl, lost all, all alone. Poor girl lost in the dark. Aix Forest. What, I remember you from, you remember me from Violet Town. You must be imagining. Anyway, will you show me the way out of here?
Nah.
Lost myself, aren't you? Oh, are you going to show me how to get out of here? You are such a smart Pokemon.
No, she just lived here. Ethel grew up in this forest. I won't tell you where to go, but Ethel will. Okay, we're out. We're out of the forest. I was about to say we're out of the woods, but actually technically we are. Professor, can you please stop it?
Alright, we can catch a Pokemon here. We can also grind a little bit.
So our encounter for Route 34 is... Politoid. Some water type at least. Pokeball, go! Catch the Politoid. And a one, and a two, and a three. Politoid is mine. Polly the Politoid. Ooh, battles. Dude.
Okay, what do you have, sir?
Samuel with four Pokemon and starts with the Probo Pass.
I could have had a Probo Pass once.
Corris, go in there and smack it in the face. Ah.
Force pump.
Palkia! Mel, get in there for Palkia. You have low kick. Water dragon type. Palkia. How much is Thundershock gonna do?
Normal damage, okay.
And of course!
Low kick.
Mel, please. Mel! Low kick and we killed it. Good, okay.
Let's Palkia out. Melgar level 16. Meliria is level 16. Nice.
What? Ooh! Okay, you do learn moves. Nice. Huntail. That's a water type. if I remember correctly. I'm gonna keep Mel out. Yeah, Hunter, it was watertight. Grottle! Morton! It's all yours, buddy! Ember! I love fire. Let's battle everyone, shall we? Just see what they've all got. Derby, derby, doop, doop, boop, boop. Brandon has a Bailey! Okay. Did you not have a shirt on?
I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy it hurts.
I've just seen what this thing has. That's a freaking Rayquaza!
Alright, I gotta leave, okay?
John, we just started, come on, man.
Listen, there's a lot to see in this life. I'm not wasting it here.
Alfred, get in there! Don't make God HMO1 cut you! Punishment from God! Holy shit, Rayquaza! If that was a wild encounter, the Rayquaza, you know damn bloody well I'm gonna catch that shit. Grandpa! Lyra! I'm not your grandpa! Oh, you're talking to the old man. Okay. I'm stupid! Serious. Oh! That Politoid is good. I think I'm just gonna put Poopy in there. It's good to have that as a backup, to be fair. Poopy is not allowed to breed. Poopy needs to think about what she did. What she did was being an Illumise. We've made it! It's a golden schmod. Goldenrod. So after we've done that. That's the mall. There's not much we can really do here at the moment. Apart from going to the, obviously go in here, take the quiz. Let's do the quiz and get ourselves the radio app. We did it! We got ourselves the radio card. Now let this pink-haired, you know, Gus-eye-looking bitch go to a place. Global terminal. That's gonna be shut because the Wi-Fi thing's shut. Nintendo and their business decisions. Name rater, so we can change nicknames. Bike tunnel. Goldenrod Gym, okay. Let's do this. So apparently this is the normal type gym. So we're gonna battle everyone and see where this goes. Thank you, I thought I was pretty cute too. Vicky has a Bobooch, which Ethel can take out with ease.
Ethel will murder you with Ethel punching heady thingies. Do not slap Ethel with mud. Ethel can't see. Ethel can't see.
Venomoth. I like Venomoth. But we're going to send in the Sherry. Sherry, murder it! Murder that moth! And fuck you, game! I am gonna go and heal Sherry from this poison. What do you have, Samantha?
Raichu!
Raichu. Alfred. Fight Raichu. You whipped me with your tail, that's fine. You whipped your tail back and forth! I'm sorry. Machoke! I could have had a Machoke once. Once. Then Bugsy murdered him. Sherry committed murder of the highest order. And she's amazing for it. Let's keep going this way. Also gonna heal everybody. Should really sell that revive. Two more trainers, and then we had to fight Whitney and her non-existent milk tank, which actually is better. I'm okay with whatever she's got, as long as she doesn't have a bloody milk tank. Combuskin. Okay then. Ethel murdered that thing. Murkrow. Sherry. Oh shit, no, that's worse. Sherry, get out of there. Mel. Oh shit! Oh, I almost got her killed. Oh. Right, before we fight Whitney, I am going and healing. I need to heal. That's basically my thing. That Murkrow actually freaked me out a little bit just because of the pursuit. I thought it was pursuit, but I wasn't paying attention until it actually did it on Sherry. Oh, making so many stupid mistakes. Mom, go away!